ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो हेयर इज योर इंग्लिश क्लास वर्क, इंग्लिश किंडरगार्टन बुक. ओपन बुक पेज नंबर 7. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट द डेट डे एंड सी डॉट डब्ल्यू बिकॉज इट्स योर क्लास वर्क. देन रीड द लेटर एंड इट्स साउंड. विच लेटर इज दिस? दिस इज लेटर सी एंड इट्स साउंड ख ख ख. लेटर सी साउंड ख ख ख. K cactus, K cactus. First of all, you can do the trace here and then write here. Do the tracing with reading. Letter C, sound K K K. Letter C, sound K K K. And then write here in upper three lines letter C. Letter हम upper three lines में लिखते हैं, means ऊपर की three lines में लिखते हैं, and sound we write in middle two lines. Sound कहाँ लिखते हैं हम? Middle two lines में write करते हैं. Letter C, sound K K K. You can write it write here again and then fill the all blanks with K. K cup, K coconut, K cake, K cup, K coconut, K cake, K cup, K coconut, K cake. So match the spell with their pictures. This is cup. And where is cup? This one is cup. No, this one? Yes. We match the spell with the picture. K coconut. K coconut. Where is coconut? This one? No, this one? No, this one? Yes. We match coconut with their picture. And last one is cake. K cake. K cake. This is cake. This is yes. K cake. And after this, complete the sentence. Complete the sentence and look at the picture. Which picture is this? This is cup. This is a cup. You can see the spell here. You can see the spell here and write it here. C, K, up, cup. This is a cup. This is a cup. And then put the dot. After this, turn the page, write the date, day, and C dot W. Read the letter with their sound. D, donut. D, donut. Letter D, sound. D, 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 donut. Follow the same pattern. Do the trace here and after this do the write here. And then fill this blanks, fill this box with D. D, dates. D, dates. D, dates. D, diamond. D, diamond. D, diamond. D, door. D, door. This is your puzzle. D, dates. D, door. D, diamond. And then circle. Dates. Look at the picture. This is diamond. This is diamond. And what is the beginning sound of diamond? D. So we can circle it. This one is kite. What is the beginning sound of kite? D. No. So we don't circle it. And this is door. This is door. So we can circle it. This is dates. This is dates. So we also circle it. And last one is jelly. J, jelly. What is the beginning sound of jelly? D, no. So we don't circle it. After this, complete the sentence. This is my, what is this? What is this? This is diamond. This is diamond. So we can write the spell here of diamond. You can see the spell of diamond here and write it here. Put the dot on the last of the sentence. Hope you understood it. Do the neat and clean work. Will we meet soon in our next class?